No. Here's why this is actually an abject failure, and this is not just my perspective on the matter. I'm just a, you know, dumb idiot with a Twitch stream who is live reacting to the news and trying to make sense of everything as it's ongoing. I usually have a policy of not covering breaking news, and sometimes that policy is violated, but ultimately I'm not held up by the same journalistic standards, even though I think I do a much better job than most other news outlets in...